Either way, I grew up in a family and in a society which really doesn't talk about mental health a lot, or ever, in fact. And in my home, certainly, nobody had any problems like that. They did because they didn't exist. And if begrudgingly one might admit that perhaps there were mental health issues, we didn't get them. That was for other people. We were the norm, effectively, and everyone else was a bit weird. You were either normal or you're a bit mad. Those were your options. So I grew up feeling that it was actually very shameful to admit that there was maybe something faulty. How best to put it? I still feel that, effectively. I think that talking about yourself, particularly how you're really doing, and particularly on stage, is horribly self-indulgent. And I recognise what's about to happen. With your blessing, or without, fuck it, I have to do it. I'm going to begin, and I can assure you that look, if it starts to feel a little bit uncomfortable, I'm feeling it too. Don't worry.